Hello everyone, today we will study the numerical of lesson heat of standard 10th. Okay, I will read first question. This is liquid ammonia is used in the ice factory for making ice from water. I have written the reaction. From water we are getting what? Converted ice. Okay, and liquid ammonia means what? NH4. At a time when we are getting ice, we also get water here. Okay, now second sentence. If water at 20 degree Celsius, means what? T1 it is given as 20 degree Celsius, is converted into 2 kg ice. That is, the mass of water is 2 kg. And what temperature? At 0 degree Celsius. Now, how many grams of ammonia is converted? Now, what is latent heat of ammonia given as? 341 kilocalorie. And we know that of water it is an 80 kilocalorie. We are using the two formula. Q is equal to mc delta T and Q is equal to ml. And we have to find out the m1. Now, for ammonia, what it is an? That is second object we have taken, that M1, L1. And now, in the question it is given as water and ice, that is, are equally converted because we are converting water into the ice. So, for this formula, MC delta T and ML, we are taking that of ice also. And here, M1, L1, this is of an ammonia. So, okay, now we will substitute the value of this. See here, C, that is 1 kilocalorie it is given of water it is here. Now, I will substitute the value. First, mass. 2 multiplied by C given 1 multiplied by delta, that is 20 minus 0 plus m it is given as 2 and l it is an 80. L it is an 80 is equal to m1. We have to find one and l1, that is n multiplied by 341. Now see here, very easy. 2 multiplied by 20 plus 160 is equal to m1 multiplied by 341. Now we will multiply this. Therefore, answer will come here 200. 220s are 40. 40 plus 160, 200 is equal to m1 multiplied by 341. Now, see here, m1 is equal to 200 upon 341. If we want the division of this 200 divided by 341, I will also do here. See here, very easy. It is an inside it is an 200 and outside 341. Okay, first we will add here 0. See here, so 0, 2, 0, 0, add 1, 0 here. Next, 341 multiplied by 5, answer is 1705. When we subtract this, okay, answer will come here 592. Again, we will add here 0 multiplied by 8, answer is 2728. When we subtract this, answer will come here 222. Again, we will add here 0. Then again 6. Answer will come here 12046. So when we subtract this, answer will come here 174. And we again add here 0. Now again 5s are, that is 1705. Answer will come here 53. That is very less than this. So our answer is 0.5865 kg. When we convert it into gram, answer will come here m1 is equal to 586.5 gram divided by 1000. Understand? Very easy numerical. Thank you.